Avril Fisher, your son doesn't have a script. He doesn't have a soul. He wasn't supposed to be born. He's the Antichrist. He doesn't have a purpose. And he doesn't get to take and steal minds. He doesn't have a purpose. He doesn't have a script. I don't owe your kids shit.